At one point. What's going on, y'all? Today we're here. Ooh. Oh, sugar, sugar. Oh, shoot. Alright, alright, we got it. We're back in Far Cry. Our Ghostwood celebration, pretty much. Alright, we're gonna celebrate because we killed that ugly king. I don't know what it was. There wasn't no human. What? No way it was human. No way that was human. I think we're just gonna walk those. Oh no, we're here. Alright, pistol out. Make sure it's hang on. Got a cool clip. Make sure not the bullets don't knock someone out in there. Walk up in here and the cutscene will happen.
Funny. The ancianos keep talking about their glory days. This party is aging me 30 years. Let's go. We're doing our own thing. We need Honron. She's at a house on the beach. I'll drive.
Oh, we need to go get somebody?
Let's ride. Follow me.
Okay. Oh, you're driving. Oh, that's good. That's good. So we get in trouble. Got me, the sharp shooter. Getting a dude dead. I can go ahead, girl.
I'm fine. So, here's why you're really here. I just got off the phone with Castillo.
What?
He said, if I turn you in, he will release all of the outcasts in El Este.
You're joking, right?
It's for the greater good, then. What? Aren't you ready to sacrifice yourself for the good of Yara?
God, you're fucking with me.
Of course I am. Shit, lighten up, Danny. Besides,
where do we go?
First to Honron, then our island. If Benitez dead, it's safe to go back there.
You have a night.
It was our place to hang out, go up, drink. I'd go there to study.
Hell of a mix.
Honron and her brother showed up to me.
Honron has a brother?
Yeah. He and I, we had a thing.
No shit. Where is he?
I need another drink for that story. We're here.
You stay still, kid. Chicken. Where are we going? Oh, shit, right there.
Hey! Let's get this party started!
Yeah. Why are you so slow at walking?
Place you there, come mierdas! Horron always fucking cheats!
What? Oh, we're racing. I want the black one! See, this is a nice piece for me. We're just racing. Oh, they're catching up. Shoot, I know. They ain't gonna be able to shoot. Fine. I'm good at this, right? But I'll be nice. You know, I like him. I'm gonna get some cheese. So I see him on the map. Alright, I see him on that. Oh, they're catching up real quick. No. Alright, going on. Aha! Totally didn't crash that vehicle. Totally didn't crash it.
You two always copy like this!
Fuck yes! Yelena, you suck.
Cállate. I was studying while you were playing games.
Hey, it's trying that counts.
What are you? The fucking UN?
Let's get Danny a trophy for trying.
What's next?
Is this gonna be Party Yelena or Wiki Yelena?
Fuck off! You getting the grill?
You know how I feel about using that thing. Animals have goddamn brains too. You know dolphins can use tools?
Cojone, there was a beautiful second I forgot you were vegan. Can you show Danny where the grill is?
Yeah, you monsters.
Danny, grab that. I'll show you where to find meat or fish to cook.
Or plant-based food for the good of your soul.
Oh, Jesus.
This place feels smaller than I remembered.
I hope Anna shows up.
Follow me. Come. I'll show you where to find some good hunting.
You just need to point me in the right direction.
This island reminds me so much of Gerardo.
Oh. Oron's brother?
Yeah.
What happened to him?
In the early days of La Moral, Oron and Gerardo were so reckless. The two of them did this stupid smash and grab on a checkpoint and got arrested. I tried to bribe the guards to free them, but they could only get one out. I had to choose. My heart said Picarardo, but Oron is the pesquería we have.
You picked Oron over your boyfriend?
I did. I had a plan for the next day. We were going to break him out, but Benitez executed all the prisoners as punishment for Oron being free.
Dang.
She doesn't know. Gerardo was thrown up at the fort.
Bing.
I think about that choice every day. And the truth is, if I had to do it over again, I'd still pick Oron. It's the right call. It's just... well, you know.
There's only one person responsible for Gerardo's death. And that's Castillo.
Gracias, Danny. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Something up? So... gracias, Danny. But I was born with an eye for bullshit. In La Revolución, we are all guilty. Just some a bit more than others.
I think Libertad might have a bit more faith in humanity.
And that's why I'll never join. Look, there's crocodiles and fish on this side of the island. And grab a couple of carrots for our fucking rabbit, Oron.
You got it, Yelena.
I'm just going to take a minute alone. It's been a long time since I've been here.
Yeah. That's sad. There's a lot of sad points in this game, but it's all for the... Alright. Let me kill him. Dang it. Am I just getting carrots?
One more.
Where'd the other one go? Okay. Look, food is food, y'all. Shoot, what do you think your mama be feeding y'all? Y'all don't be judging. I'm getting carrots too, so. Alright, I think I got all the carrots from over here. I just now I Dang it, don't move. Don't move. I'm bad at aim. There's one. There we go.
One more bit of food for the grill, and I can kick back.
Alright, let's find some. How do you use this thing? Alright, we're gonna do some fishing. Ah. Fair people. I'm pulling something. And I got nothing. We're inside the first cell, so maybe I could just shoot something else. Think all the rabbits escaped. Some dumb wabbits. So sick and tired of them wabbits. Woo! Alright. So peaceful, just fishing, you know? Don't have to kill nobody. Just fishing. What is that noise? I already know. While we're partying, they're gonna ambush us. It's just a real gut feeling. You know how you've been playing, you know how you be when you play like so many different games. Alright. We're gonna do like my poppy told me. Bomb fishing. Alright. And fish. Alright, we're just gonna go. There's bomb fishing. Alright. Now I got some meat somewhere in my satchel. That I killed along the way throughout the game. So I might have something. So let me find.
Some of those legends can still put up a fight.
Find.
Ooh.
This one right here. Get that. Silent.
Right? I think so. Now I gotta decide if we go after Castillo or McKay.
You gotta decide that tonight?
No. Tonight, I gotta decide what I'm drinking next.
Dang it, you know,
oh yeah, Pari Yelena has arrived.
I like how my boat is still here. Alright, let's find the grill. And where is the so-called grill? Probably here. Where are you? Where's the grill? Where is it? Ooh, y'all want some shark meat? Y'all want shark meat? Come on. Come up here. You coming closer? Come here. Ah, he don't want that gun. He wants to get this one out. Get on over here. Man, food is food. I'm hungry. Now, shoot. Now I gotta go for this grill. I don't see a grill. Don't know where the grill is.
Talk to me. I'll show you where the grill is.
Where is it?
Walk with me.
Alright, girl. I walk.
I'm getting drunk tonight. That's for fucking sure.
Look, I got you some seafood.
You know, Yelena likes you. We all like you. You should be joining La Moral.
I'm going with Libertad, Horon. You might think she's all talk, but Clara Garcia, she picked me up when I had nothing. Nobody. Wouldn't be here if it wasn't for her.
Yeah.
That reminds me of this fucking grill.
What?
It was the early days of La Moral. We were starving after a beautiful day of fighting. We killed 100 soldados and...
Every day you guys kill 100 soldados.
Whatever.
Where's the grill?
Talk to me. The point is, we came here to celebrate. Everybody's throwing meat on the grill, and I asked them to make room for my veggies. And everyone starts making fun of my veganness. I'm a fun drunk, okay? But if I hear, eat some fucking arroz con puerco, honrón, one too many times, I kinda lose my shit. Just a bit.
I will remember that for later.
Well, you've been warned. So, I'm pissed. My big brother, Gerardo, sees people picking on me, and he fucking snaps. Grabs the grill with his bare hands, hot as shit, meat still cooking, and chucks it into the ocean. Everybody was gonna kill me. Gerardo steps up, the way a good big brother does. He always had my back when no one else did. He died, like, a week after that. I fucking miss him.
I'm sorry, Oron. But I'm sure he's happy we took down Benitez.
Gerardo wishes he was at this party, for sure. He'd always say, we're not here to feel like shit. We're here to erase the past and drink to our future.
Yeah.
And to eat our veggies, right?
Exactly, Danny. The grill's over there. Watch out for the sharks.
Jesus. Where is it? Where is it? Oh. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. I see it. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I already got some seaweed, but you know what? You do you. Go fun, so. Oh, that's my chicken. Shoot, I thought it was. Oh, shoot, I'm sorry. And that's a dude, too. That's a mess up. I'm so sorry, but you know, you're in the way.
I talked to you enough. I'm gonna go mingle.
I invited some of your fans from the coconut farms.
No, you didn't.
I'm drinking.
A boat full of Horroniacs will be here in a couple of minutes.
Yelena!
I'm drinking. Oh, Lord. I sent appropriate content for a kids' channel. Well, this whole series is inappropriate content for a kids' channel. Never mind. Oh Lord, this.
Danny, you gotta go light the fireworks.
Get over here.
Hurry up! You gotta light them up. Glad
okay.
What's
I like.
Order, Danny? Fireworks! Ooh! Danny!
This is fucking beautiful.
Yeah, I wanna go through here.
Viva la moral!
Ooh.
Viva
Wow.
This is amazing.
I'm blacked out drunk. Jesus be offense. Ain't this something? nothing really bad. I really thought something was gonna go down to where we were going to die.
Hola.
Playtime's over, Danny.
Oh, shit. You all just left me?
You're the one who kicked us off our island.
I do not remember that.
That's the least of our problems. I got some shit news. Our base was compromised last night.
Arepinga. How fucked are we?
Gilberto's chameleons got word ahead of time. They were able to clean everything out before the soldados raided the place. Don't go back there.
Where are you setting up shop?
Thanks to you, at the Gran Hotel Caballero. Swing by soon. McKay and Castillo are already fortifying their poison production operations in La Jolla.
You got it.
Oh, Jesus. Okay. We're going here. Alright, and this is our final frontier. I got drunk so much. What the world? What in the world? My game just froze, and I hope I got that on camera. I don't know. But Jesus, what the world happened? I really don't care about those things. It could be crashed all at once. At least I didn't blow it up this time. Shoot. Alright, should I take a car? Oh, Jesus. Should I take a car? Just down this road, so I think I'll be fine.
Need some wheels.
Don't fuck with the seat, it's just how I like it.
Appreciate it.
Nah, yeah, that's the seat, I don't want to mess with the seat. I forgot I was right up here. It's just been like so many videos ago, like... And I'm still like, Jesus, my head hurts. I don't know what to even say anymore. I went there, he lives. I really thought we were gonna get like raided. Like we were gonna get raided. Like people were gonna like.
Dios mío, I still Castillo's military is down one admiral. Que bueno.
I am so happy Benitez is gone.
Like I really thought, you know, troops are gonna like.
How many pull-ups can you do?
On what? Whether you took your glucosamine like, pills?
hey, diabetes. It's like not
what
a joke.
An announcement. McKay Industries invests 100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay. He's the money behind Castillo.
No, first we kill Castillo, then McKay won't
yeah,
matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Elena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Moral will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
So I was getting tired of talking. We fight!
Oh, I knew it! I knew it! I knew it! Y'all didn't believe me! I knew it! I knew it! Where is the pimp machine? Pimpin is here! Where y'all at? Who needs a good pimpin?
Cojones!
Pony pimping. Pimping ain't wrong unless you have a reason, kids. Remember that. That's the quote of the day. Woo, what's up, bro? Look, hey, bro, look.
I'll cut them off.
I think sniping will be so much fun right now. Oh my lord, you're going to hit me. Oh, butt knocked out. Where's my pistol at? Bazookers? Not out. This? Right here? Not him. He's gonna be dick. I didn't even hit you. Oh my god. My beautiful white princess. How dare you?
Not on my watch!
I hope that does something. That doesn't do nothing.
Thanks for the memories, assholes!
Is there a helicopter? There's a helicopter coming in. Never leave your material playing around. There's a helicopter coming. Move behind. Come here. Get stuck. Punch. Pippin is aimed not wrong. Pippin is not wrong. Pippin is not wrong. Pimping is never wrong. Who hit me? Alright. Pippin is not wrong. Don't resist the pleasure of dying by me. Brother, don't run. Now I gotta hit you. You made me hit my sexy white princess again! Go behind me. Oh, someone's gone. Who's down? My black granddaddy. God! Jesus, can you not be behind a person? You deal with him. We got this, guys. We don't need to go to no main building on the top floor. Are we on the main building on the top floor? No, everyone go in here. It seems like I need to get a sniper out, alright? Sniping. Alright, I remember the time that you and I had. Remember that time. Is there a chopper?
Fight for likes. They are misguided
children who are being led by soldiers and nobles. My father knows that. He teaches me every day. This everywhere. Jesus. They can all be lions like me and my
brother. The morale are nothing but.
There's like way too much murder. Like, it's not enough murder. This is like gruesome. Like, you need more of these scenes, like, just around. I swear to Jesus, you sniped me. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Got my chicken. Ah.
On it, El Tigre! Ah.
What? You can't save everybody. Jesus, I need some higher artillery. I need to get down to the ground. On the ground is where I belong in this game. Most of the games, I'm in the tower, so now we gotta get on the ground. Hey, Zuckers! Suckers!
Idiots! Go back to my position! Top floor, main building!
On my way!
Take care of them. Alright. Whoa. Whoa. Oh. Ma'am! Down. We ain't gonna leave until we die. And we ain't dying.
I hear you! Take them out!
Alright. You know, where you go?
Fall back to the main building, top floor!
Got it!
Us in the top four stuff, man. Oh Lord, no. I'm gonna need you to move. Thank you. Alright, where's the helicopter? Helicopter down. Not up for long. Boom, 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 boom. There it goes. Helicopter down. Keep that on you. Keep it behind that. Ooh. Medicine. I know I'm gonna need it. Another one? Oh fudge. Alright. Sniping mode. Engage. Sniping mode. Engage. Ah. Alright. There we go. Got one shot on him. I'm just breaking the shell, guys. It takes a while. Take a minute. The Elsa Cramo is like holy Bob Nugget. I wish I had I need like some type of weapon. Maybe if I go back to doing this. Okay, 5 bullets left on this thing, but...
really?
There. Jesus, they don't have ammo. Can you move, white man? Oh, it's already down. Jeez, I told y'all we wasn't just gonna have peacefulness. Y'all don't listen to the black man.
What's wrong?
That was Gilberto. The attack, it wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside.
Oh, Jesus, no. El Tigre.
El Tigre!
We need to move! Run, Danny!
No! 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 no, 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 this motherfucker's gonna die today. Father's gonna die today. He's gonna die. He's just gonna die.
Get the fuck out of there!
Danny, Laurel, if anyone can hear...
No, not Jordan.
Yelena! How many did we lose? Where's Horon?
Danny, just get to Patriot to speak!
No. I am gonna kill him. Everybody will die. This was unfair. This was unfair. It was unjust. It was unjustified. It was on everything. No.
Bad time for when I told you so. I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious. We were stupid. Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee. We? You kids look like you could use a little luck.
I'm like actually full-fledged crying right now because of the fact that this was unfair. This is not good. This is not cool. This is nothing. I don't know what to say. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna check on my girl.
I don't want to hear a word about how Libertad and Clara fucking Garcia could have helped us. Not that you would, just... Mira. Honron and El Tigre are gone. Let's save our tears for after the war. Compartmentalize. Move on. That Yankee fucker McKay and his business are now our main focus. I need to learn more about his operations so I can plan our attacks. I need you to take out signal jammers. They are blocking all wireless data transfers in La Jolla. Destroying a couple of them will give me a connection to the packet they am giving you. Pop that thing into any computer in McKay's building, and I will have access to his network. We will find that Yankee's weak points and bring him to his fucking knees.
Yeah.
I uploaded a pic of the jammers to your phone.
Yeah. Yeah, we do that. We kill him. He will die.